Good morning, super cool party people. My day has started off. Yeah. So I decided to catch the bus today because it meant I could sleep in a little bit longer, which, you know, like I've been saying, sleep is something that is important to me lately. So normally when I catch a bus, I make sure that I'm like down at the stop at least 5 minutes beforehand because buses like to not come on time. They especially like to come early when you want them to be on time, and late or don't show up when, you know, you've been waiting forever or the weather's terrible. So I was running, I was going to get the bus, and I was running a little bit later than usual, so I was gonna be down at the bus 2 minutes at the stop before the bus came, but I was like, you know what, it's totally fine. And then as I'm coming this way, the street is there, I'm like about to hit the button to cross the street, zoom, it came by like 2 minutes early. Which means that I have to wait another half an hour and 2 minutes for the next bus because they don't come regularly. And then that bus is about 5 minutes late. So, welcome to my morning. And did I mention it's raining? It's pouring. I mean, not pouring, but it's like doing that thing where it's raining and also misting. So like you're getting wet no matter what. So the only plus side is there was like a shelter where I was waiting. Otherwise I would be more drenched than I am. All this for like an extra 20 minutes of sleep. In hindsight, maybe not worth it. Although I do feel really rested, so maybe worth it. Also today's Halloween, so happy Halloween. My costume, not a costume. It's just, yeah, it, no, brain. I have a costume in my closet, which I'll probably put on later. It's just an orange hoodie with a jack-o'-lantern face on it. I've worn it like the last 3 Halloweens in a row. But anyways, I'm gonna get my breakfast drink because that's somewhere over yonder, and then get to work. Hopefully it should be a short day and then I can go something. I didn't bring my writing stuff today because it's raining. I feel like that was my rationale. Anyways, bye for now. Okay, wanna ask me how productive I have been since I got home? This probably tells you. I haven't made my bed, and so therefore I've just been laying in it since I got home. But so I was at work and I looked out the front windows, or the front doors I guess, and I was like, wait a minute, that's the work truck from the resort I worked at this summer. So then I was a creeper and I kept like going back down to look to see, because I'm like, I don't know who it is. I don't know who came and brought the truck to town. And then I saw my boss, and so I like ran out. I was like, hey. And so that was nice, because it's been like since the end of August. I have no idea. Is it November yet? It's been like 2 months. So that was kind of nice. We caught up a little bit. And then I worked. I just missed my bus because of the way the bus schedule works. It was like, oh good, I'm off work now. Okay, the bus just left. So I went for lunch quickly and then I came home and I've done nothing since. It's fine, I'm gonna finish watching, I think, the YouTube video that I'm watching right now, because I think I'm caught up on my subscriptions for the day. And then I'll probably make my bed, but also my tummy's bugging me, so maybe I won't. I should probably also put the pumpkin outside and get the candy ready because it's Halloween, and put my costume on. Let's do that. I'm a jack-o'-lantern. So this is a thuggie, which is like an oversized hoodie that I got forever ago. And I safety pinned a jack-o'-lantern face onto it probably 3 years ago now. And it just, if I need a costume, this is what I put on. So it's super cozy too, and it's also pants optional, but it's too cold to not be wearing pants right now. But I am a pumpkin. This is me. It works out really well when I have green hair, obviously, because it looks like a stem, but that's fine. We can do it like this too. Okay, now I'm going to finish watching that YouTube video and then figure things out. So it's now 4:15 and I still haven't touched my story. I was like, oh, I'll just watch this YouTube video, and I'll just watch this YouTube video, and then somebody upload it. So I was like, I need to watch that one. And then I was like, okay, we're good. And then somebody else uploaded, and I was like, okay, so I need to watch this. So I've stepped away from YouTube now. I look really weird with this orange. We're still pumpkined. Bed is made, so we should be making progress, but we'll see. Oh, look at that. Rudy is in his Canadian wear, and he matches the blanket. I'm sure I've mentioned it before, but he's an Athens 2004 bear. Yeah, so had him for quite a while. 14 years, holy crap. Anyway, we're going to try to do the editing now. Also, I need to like fill out a Halloween card for Jessica that I haven't sent yet. It's fine, I can blame the postal strike. I feel like it's actually going pretty well. I'm not hating it, and I think that's a win. But I think this pumpkin should go put the actual pumpkin outside because it is just about 5, so it's probably gonna be getting dark soon. So I'm gonna go run upstairs, put the tea lights in, I guess, and bring it outside. So I am now home alone and I am on candy duty in case anybody comes. It's only 5, so it's still pretty early, so likely not. I would guess not until after 6, but just in case I'm here. But the only thing that sucks about that is I had to take off my music because I gotta hear the doorbell if it rings. But that's okay. But I want to share earlier today, somebody like just slipped into my DMs with like an unsolicited picture. But it was more than okay because it's Strudel. Look at her. She's so pretty. I miss her. Look at that one. I love this dog so much. I would legit steal her if I could. Like, no qualms at all. Nope, my dog. But she's such a cutie. Anyway, I'm going to continue doing this. I feel like it's going pretty well, actually. I've already done like 3 pages today, which is one less than I did all of yesterday, so I'm thinking that it's gonna be a good day for revising. I'm actually, it's just the first couple chapters I feel are a little bit weak, and I think that's why I was getting really frustrated and angry, but I've taken notes, so here's hoping that they can get better. My hair, I need to like, just chop that. It's ridiculous. I need to chop it all off or something, but wedding is coming, so anyway. I am just vlogging as an excuse to not do this, I'm sure of it. So as I'm going through and revising, I've been kind of looking back at the notes that I took the first time, and so, like, chapter 6, this time I wrote, it's okay, and I went back, and there was an issue, but I fixed it at the time. And then chapter 7, I was like, also seemingly okay, and then I went back and checked 7, it said, it's okay. So, I mean, that's good that I'm not, like, finding horrible glaring issues this time around. I mean, we won't count the earlier chapters because I think there's problems there, but I'm feeling pretty good. We have reached chapter 8 now, and we've done about 800 words added into the story for the day, right? Yes, which I think is pretty good because, like I said, I did want to beef it up a little bit. The earlier chapters I'm going to have to add more to because, like I said, chapter 3 is only 6 paragraphs long. Chapter 4 is also pretty short, and I think chapter 5 also kind of short. So I was like, maybe I could put those two chapters together. But yeah, feeling positive again, like, hey, we're actually going somewhere. I do have other stuff that I want to get done tonight, but I think as much as I can do of this, it's good. I wasn't very good English, but that's okay. My brain also isn't broken yet, so, which you might not get from that last sentence, but we're doing pretty all right. I did bruise my arm really badly at work today. You can't see because I'm wearing orange long sleeves, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a huge bruise there tomorrow. So I will show you if that is the case. But now I'm going to run upstairs quickly, stretch my legs a bit, and then continue on this fun adventure. Actually, I think dinner is on its way home now. I think they're running through a
drive-through, so A&W is on its way.
Oh, I'm really dizzy now. Oh, bad call.
Okay, but we finally had a trick-or-treater.
Well, I didn't get the door. I think there were three of them, four maybe? And they basically got all our candy because they were the first people to show up. Oh, stretching my legs, this feels so nice. I've been more productive than I was yesterday, so I mean, I'm going to count today as a win, but I've also been super unproductive as well. It's like, it goes from like an hour of good to 2 hours of terrible. So, you know. I have made it to page 24 of the book though, which means I'm about a fifth of the way through. So if I quantify it like that, it actually feels a lot better. Still taking notes. There's a few things that, like I suddenly remembered, like, oh, I think this was like a prevalent issue throughout the whole thing. But, you know, it could be worse. I'm feeling better, feeling good about this part of the story. Still unsure about the beginning, but we're gonna go back and we're gonna fix that later. So as much as I can get through now, the better. I also reached out to another one of my friends. I don't know if I mentioned it yesterday, but I reached out to one of my friends who was like, I'd really like your feedback on this when it's time. And then I reached out to another friend today. So that's good. I think I have everybody lined up now. So now it's just on me, but we'll get there. It's like I said, it ain't gonna be by Friday, but I have a feeling that by mid-month, hopefully, we'll see. We shall see. Anyway, I just want to check in and spin in my chair for a bit, which was a terrible idea. And then I'm gonna get back to dish writing thing. Editing? Revising. Okay, so it's 10:45 now, and I just hit a quarter of the story that I've been through. So that's pretty awesome, considering how terrible the like yesterday and the day before was. So I'm feeling pretty good. Story, I'm still like, I don't know, it's so hard. It's so hard when you're like with something for so long to be objective anymore, because it usually goes between, oh, it's not so bad, and oh, this is the worst thing ever. But we are making progress, and then once I get through this time, and then probably one more time, I will send it off to people who have not been staring at it for months, and I'll get some of their opinions, so that'll be nice. But now I think it is time to go to sleep, and I get to sleep in tomorrow, and I'm so excited. And then I'm meeting up with my mommy at some point, and we're gonna go grocery shopping, so it'll be fun. But now it's time for me to go. So with that, thank you for coming along on today's adventure, and I'll see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.